Hi, my name is Lorena and I'm an international student at the University of Saskatchewan. Today, I'm going to show you the tunnels and skywalks we have around campus. Did you know that the university has 1.5 kilometers of tunnels and skywalks around the bowl that connect more than 20 buildings? So, it doesn't matter if it's cold outside, you can still walk around campus. Now, let's go check them out. We're gonna start our tour here at Place Real. First, we're gonna go down to the Arts Tunnel to get to the Arts Building. While you go through the Arts Tunnel, you can stop by Isaac's Lounge to chat with your friends. Did you know that the tunnels between the Arts Building and Place Real are one of the busiest areas on campus? Walking indoors is a great way to be active on cold days. We are here at the ramp of the Arts Building. Check out the beautiful campus views while walking through the skywalks. This skywalk takes you from the Arts Building to the Thorvaldsen Building. Take the skywalk to the Geology Building when you're craving access to green spaces. You can access many USask art galleries and museums through indoor walking routes, like the Museum of Natural Sciences. Through the tunnels, there are a bunch of restaurants and coffee shops you can stop by. We just came from the Geology Building to the Physics Building. Now, we're gonna take the tunnels to Peter MacKinnon and Administration Building. From the Peter MacKinnon Building, you can take the tunnels to Residence and Lewis. Students living in Residence can get their meals and go to classes without having to go outside, a major benefit during bad weather. Now we're at Place Real again. I hope you guys enjoy the tour. Now is your turn. Stay warm and enjoy the walk. See you around.